Forgive me. I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegmeier of Katarina. Quite honestly, I've run flat up against a wall, or a gate, I should say. The thing just won't budge, no matter how long I wait. And oh, have I waited. So here I sit, in quite a pickle, weighing my options, so to speak. Still closed. Still closed. Still closed. Still closed.
You can consider ascension. As you've noticed, this land is flush with the mad and wicked. You won't make it through the night without employing my services. You can forge armor just like you do weapons. Forging armor is even easier than forging weapons. Whether you forge weapons or armor first, well, that's up to you. But nobody wants to see you go hollow. So whatever you do, you'd better do it well. You can forge forging whether you forge web, but no, so what?
still human, are you? Then I am in luck. Could you help me? As you can see, I am stuck without recourse. Thank you. Yes, sincerely. I am Knight Lautrec of Kareem. I truly appreciate this. And I guarantee a reward. Only later. Yes, very sorry. Your reward will have to wait. I've just been freed. Allow me some time. I am free. Now, I can get back to work. Accept it. I am grateful to you for freeing me. Not enough for you? Well, let's not be greedy now. By the Lord, your face. Your humanity is really slipping. But there are methods. Most fools have more humanity than they know what to do with. Now, Who do you imagine will make the best use of it? You again. What is it? Our futures are murky. Let's not be too friendly now. You are...
Well, hello again. You seem to be doing... Need anything forged? Don't get yourself... Thank you.
Greetings. I am Oswald of Kareem, the Pawn. Thou art a friend. For thee, a warm welcome. Cometh thou to confess, or to accuse? For indeed, all sin is my domain. Sin.
You